As we get closer and closer to Christmas, here's how Broome County is doing with COVID-19. Today, there are currently 1,548 active cases of the virus, with 149 of them new. 88 people are currently hospitalized, and the number of deaths remains the same as yesterday, being 449.